This is the shit that my daddy had raised me on. Niggas got lit off the features I skated on. I gotta know how you get lit off the nigga you hating on. Numbers untouchable, they got the data wrong. This is the moment I know they been praying on. Trying out the boy all, but fuck it, I'm staying on. Oh, keep on sending me slaps to go crazy on 40. Keep saying it's time to be patient. There's so many people, we turning the tables on. Capo got plans, but we'll say that for later on. Hush and keep saying they know that they played it wrong. Katie just text, what the fuck are we waiting on? Damn, me, I'm expressionless. Niggas be talking about don't shoot a messenger. 5-5-5, get shot for way less than here. None of you pussies is blocking my blessings here. What? All these years throwing success in your face. All of these baddies obsessed with my face. All the shit they don't address in my face. I can't be showing no stress in my face. What? Yeah, no face, 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 no face.
Yo, my name is Abron, and I'm picking up Darius first round.
Hey, yo.
Melvin Worley, and shit, my pick, he not here today. Oh. Yeah, he didn't show up. But I'm going to go for Don Don, I think. I need a brute on my squad.
My name is Nico Rodriguez, and my number one pick is going to be, try to be Sean.
Yo, I'm Ali, team black on black, you know what I'm saying? For my number one round pick, I might have to go Marvin. Marvin, if I messed up for Marvin, I might have to go Santos. He's not here. So that might be my secret pick. Let me see who else is here. Well, I might just go my man Drew behind the camera, you heard?
It's Bunny Low in the building, baby. What's happening? Alex Santos. Nah, I don't think I'm gonna get him though, but. Who else? Marvin.
My name is Kobe Pena, and I'm looking for a center.
No names?
I can't give you a name, because then it's going to mess me up when we do the stake draft. When we go back around, I know what I want. I've been thinking about this all day.
Escucho, captain.
That's it?
Yeah, whatever.
Yo, so all the names is on the list. You guys got your order already? So pretty much it's going to be a snake draft, right?
30 seconds.
You pick who you want going down. Nico got twice. Twice going down, obviously the same thing going up and down. So first round is Don Don. I mean, second is Don Don. Santiago got DK. Melvin on you. Omo.
You a snake.
I'm telling you. Palomo is
One of the Fishburg guys?
Yeah. Marvin.
Who left it open?
You got
Alex,
Marvin?
Alex Crime, nigga.
Alex Crime. Unreliable. Old unreliable.
Damn. I'm gonna take Drew.
Damn.
Who you looking for?
What's Derry?
Derry, right there. Aaron.
This nigga better not disappoint me.
It's good. Oh yeah, Kobe can get there.
Who
you got? Wes? Wes for six.
Oh, Kobe got Keenan.
Yeah.
That's a good pick.
I know you dropped
pick.
In the center.
Nico.
Tricking you guys.
Nico.
Right there, right there.
Yeah,
Sean?
Yep.
Sean.
Money, you got Phillip?
Yeah, I got Phillip, yeah.
All right, yo, how do you feel about your team?
Pretty solid.
You like your team?
Hell yeah. Yes, I do. Sure.
Yo, now the draft is over, you like your team?
Yeah, of course I like my team. I wouldn't pick up anyone I didn't like.
How do you like your teams?
I got the sack squad. We ready. My team is all about scores, defense, rebounding. I got an all-around team. That's what I love.
So, yeah, how do you feel about your team?
Well, I feel great. Got a lot of good IQ on that team. A couple scores, you know. It's not just about the best people in the gym. It's about IQ. But we should be good. We'll handle business this year, definitely.
How do you feel about your team?
I feel good about the team. I feel like we got all the pieces, we got all the talent, and yeah, we're going to get a championship this season. Trust and believe that.
Yeah, how do you feel about your team?
How I feel about my team? I feel great about my team, to be honest. I think I got a well-balanced team. We got good guards, good bigs, good wings, good role players, good starters. I think we got a great chance, to be honest.
The first five.
Yeah.
Yeah, tell me how you feel about your draft real quick.
I mean,
I couldn't. That shit was great. I got guys that aren't gonna fucking give up. Niggas that get hit. I got Drew behind the arc. I got Phillip behind the arc. Jamie shooing, Peck shooing, and rebounding. I'm felicitating. Where's Jesus at? Let's start showing our team. Where's Jesus? He's so short. I can't find him sometimes. Oh, right there. That little motherfucker. Who's stopping him? Y'all got a quick answer for him? Nah. We winning.
Just tell me how you feel about your draft and your team.
Get ready. We holding up the trophy, baby. First pick, first trophy. First time in this league, right? We winning? We winning, D? First pick out of the draft right here.
Oh, yeah. Very
MVP.
Pick right here.
MVP.
You got the beanie on. Coming. With the jeans.
Yeah. The draft is over. How do you feel?
Feel good, man. I think the teams are pretty even. Alex probably got the best team in my mind.
But all right, we're going to see. I bet he comes to every single game.
He's coming to because of Allen.
But if he would have picked him up, he would have came too. Melvin, who the hell is Palomo? Sounds like a Dembo song.
No, that's he's a dog.